One day, Kia's and Arya's mom calls them and tells them something important. She says that there are two kinds of touch. One touch that makes you feel safe and happy, and the other one makes you feel a little uneasy, uncomfortable. She tells them that when Mama and Papa hug you, you feel their warmth and you also feel that you are in a safe environment. But if there's someone whom you don't know or if he's a stranger, then you should not allow him to touch you. Your chest and area between your legs are your private parts. Remember, when you go to your swimming classes, then Kia's chest and legs area are covered. And also, Arya wears shorts and covers the parts between his legs. So you should never allow anyone to touch you there. Moral. So friends, I hope you all understand now that why you should never allow any stranger to touch you at your private parts, and you should never take anything from anyone. And if someone tries to do so, then you should always say, "Do not be touchy." So be careful and alert all the time. And remember, not everyone is your friend, even if they seem friendly.